But I think what's most important right now is this this act of unity that we can take. And I think that that is actually the enemy of evil. Us coming together is the enemy of evil. You know, that is the strongest suit that we have. In these times, over a common cause, maybe the thing that saved this country. I mean, really, I mean, that's basically it. So anything that we can do to, you know, really create that happening, because it's not, I don't see it happening at all. I mean, that's part of the issue, is that it's actually not happening. You know, it's become so hate, there's so much hate speech and there's so much extremism. I'm not an extreme person. I really believe, I mean, you know, somebody might say that I'm extreme. You know, maybe, you don't know. Someone might say that, I don't know. But I'm actually not. I'm really like very balanced. And my points of views and my understanding of human beings in general and in a wide scope, I think is very deep and compassionate. So it's easy for me to think about bringing people together, because that's the most natural feeling that I have, is to bring people together, not to separate people.